drop to...
Is he in the glowy light on the top?
I can't even see it, right?
No, right next to it.
Oh, there. Oh, yeah, that's a bit like... is that made from Zoramandaros?
Yeah, of course it is.
Yeah, it's kind of like Casey Land vs. Basil flowing, but my jewel blades have glowy bits on. Like, kind of like a shield there.
See, your basil glows very nice. Right, well, we know where we're going for this. Straight down here, isn't it? Ooh.
Oh!
See what I mean? And that's not using my boom. That's not using my boom, that's using just the element boom. Because obviously I can do an actual boom because it's gun lance. Oh, that's a Kelby horn. Hey, kaboom. Right, I've got a couple that'll do for now. We've got some possible tail riders here.
No, you can't.
Oh, because there's already a... Okay.
Not fair.
Okay.
I don't get enough.
I didn't find him too difficult, the pink, in the story anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
I find it easier in story and it's a bit harder.
That's what I mean, the pink was alright in story.
Well, no, I mean, I'm okay with... I don't find the Jew that different from the pink, to be honest.
That's why I had no issues with pink.
Do you have any problems with
the pink? No, I said I've not had any problems with pink.
Oh, it's a
black. No, sure.
No, I don't. I don't think it was that different.
Oh, I need some of these fishes.
Oh, I do. Where are you? Before I went, where are you? I lost. No, I need some of these fishes.
What the? Oh, it's a fish alive. No, it was.
Oh, good. That, got the wicked set on.
I'm not sure about this. I think it's good. The monster's like, oh, yeah, I'm in the room. Oh, that's really the water for this. Damage per hit with this normal lance, but the downside to it is I think it has many bits. Normal lance will go for like the damage, so. Oh yeah, yeah. If I'm doing a charge, I can get a whole like 20 seconds. Whereas this, it's like I won't get a right, I'll get one big one. Used to it, don't it? Where is he? Oh, I've got a stuck in here. Oh yeah, I'm still in here. I don't know, there's something with CM Charge of it, that would be nice. I'm watching it up. actually hitting me. Two of the lights all the way down, alright, it's like a Christmas tree. It's overheated from doing a blast earlier. No, they overheat for, I think it's like 2 minutes and you fire your super dragon mega. What they've removed is heat being damaged by the fire. From generation, you build up people to become new power. And what it is, like high, you get more damage to it. If you get it too high, it would overheat and cause you to like not take as much.
Oh, but
that's it. Yep. So it's a balancing act between having it hot enough to cause damage and not overheating it. Oh, there's another one there.
Yeah.
Oh, there is one. I can see one over there. Wait, was it over here?
It was towards the bank, yeah.
Yeah, so I can see the same as you.
Alright, that's fine. It's always at the side
of the house. Oh, there's another one there. How many is there?
There's about four.
Let's go find this thing. There he is. Oh, hello. There appears to be a fight happening. Where are you?
Mining. Sorry.
I'm rich. I'm watching this radio and I'm going to fight with a fish.
Fish fire.
Well, it's not a very good fight. That looks something you've noticed, eh? Oh, it's the Radiant. Ow. Ow. When you get a chance, you'll feel the lights on, right? Oh, first day of having a lot. I was going to see you on the floor, I think you're doing all the things up. Oh, poop.
Another
raid from
the
Rapidos. Oh, good. Ow, wasn't paying attention. Ooh. I can cover it up, what are we doing? Oh, it's fireball. Now I need to get him to come to it. Yeah, we can. It's a bit limited the way you can put them in.
Right?
Oh, it's still alive, yeah, yeah. All the stuff is coming in. Return to base?
Yeah.
Hello. I think this might have been my last one. Graham Sheffield. That might be one, though. I don't know. I might grab the coffee and I want one.